Filipino-American priest creating oral COVID-19 vaccine using baker's yeast. Despite the availability of top-tier COVID-19 vaccines today, the world still needs better designs to fully supply every nation. As such, a Filipino-American priest is in a quest to produce an efficient and safe vaccine. Reverend Nicanor Austriaco, who earned his doctorate in biology at MIT in 1996, is leading the yeast-based COVID-19 vaccine research. The goal from this crappy vaccine is not to prevent you from getting COVID. It's actually to prevent you from getting severe COVID that will require hospitalizations, Reverend Austriaco told Gulf News. The yeast in question is baker's yeast, a popular component in making bread and other bakery products. Through bioengineering this fungus, he hopes to turn COVID-19 into a milder disease like the common cold. But as he said, the vaccine is designed to protect people from severe symptoms, not from contracting the coronavirus. So, why develop something that's using the base idea in other vaccines? Mass availability. Right now, top-tier COVID-19 vaccine brands like Pfizer and Moderna demand ultra-cold storage. These two aren't practical in mass vaccination of areas that lack such facilities, particularly poor regions. Alternatives like AstraZeneca and Johnson & Johnson may not be selected as well in these regions because they require normal refrigerators. Places without electricity or refrigeration are a no-go for current COVID-19 vaccines. The yeast version will not need any refrigeration for storage and will remain shelf-stable, a selling point in developing countries. Patients don't have to worry about injections because the vaccine can be administered orally similar to the oral polio vaccine. Because the storage is quite simple, companies and vaccinators can bring the vaccine even in the hardest-to-reach places on Earth. As long as the doses are sealed and secured, they are expected to be stable and safe to use upon arrival. Now, why yeast among many other components? Yeast has been used by humans since 10,000 BCE. Baker's yeast is mainly applied as a leavening agent, causing bread to rise and become softer. Alcohols, meanwhile, are created by its cousin called brewer's yeast. Scientifically, several vaccine products have been produced using baker's yeast. According to the Children's Hospital of Philadelphia, hepatitis B vaccines are made using baker's yeast and residues of yeast proteins. One vaccine model for the human papillomavirus also contains a small amount of yeast proteins. Of course, there's a downside to this vaccine type. Anyone who is allergic to yeast may react badly to the vaccine and should get a different product.